Find a place where you can sit and relax and not be disturbed. Maybe in your bedroom, or maybe on your sofa. So if you're ready, we'll begin. So take a deep breath in through your nose and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. Again, deep breath in and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. One more time, deep breath in and slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth. Now just relax, let your breathing come back to its normal rhythm. Now see yourself on your own private island. This is your island. Your private, wonderful place. It's like a peaceful retreat just for you. And here you are safe and you are loved and you are protected always. Look around you. What can you see? The sun is rising in the sky, and there is a gentle breeze blowing on your face. And you can hear the amazing sounds of the crickets and other animals moving around in the background. You can see many tall trees and lots of different flowers, all in radiant colours. Can you see them? You step onto the old worn path and follow it until you come to a small clearing in the forest. And as you walk along the path, you see your spirit animal guide. This spirit guide is coming to meet you. What kind of animal is it? Do they have a name? Your animal spirit guide tells you that they have a very special surprise for you today, and they ask you to follow them down the winding path. So you follow your animal spirit guide until you come to a clearing in the forest, and your guide tells you to look ahead. And as you do, you see the most amazing hot air balloon in very bright colours. And you notice that the hot air balloon is in all of your favourite colours. Can you see it? Can you see the balloon? What is your favourite colour? You see the large basket standing proud on the ground, and you rush up to it. Inside the basket is another guide, but this guide looks like an elf, a very kind elf with a very pointy hat. The kind elf invites you to come aboard his hot air balloon. So you and your animal spirit guide climb aboard. There are two seats waiting for you and your animal spirit guide. So you both sit down and make yourselves quite comfortable. You feel so excited. You have never been on a hot air balloon ride before, and you can't wait to take off. The kind elf releases the ropes that have moored the balloon to the ground, and off you go. The balloon slowly starts to rise upwards, swaying gently from side to side. And you feel all tingly in your tummy. You look at your animal spirit guide and give it a great big smile. And it smiles back, because it's excited too. The balloon rises higher and higher, and you look out over the basket. Things are starting to get smaller as you rise upwards, and you are rising quite quickly. You are looking down now on the tops of the trees. They looked so tall before, they looked like they could reach up to the sky, but now you are above them. How cool is that? As you rise higher still, you can see for miles and miles, and the sun is shining brightly, and there's a gentle breeze blowing all around you. Can you feel the breeze blowing on your face? Can you feel it as it's touching the skin on your hands? It feels so cool, but quite warm too. Suddenly, a great big bird flies past you. You've never seen a bird like this before. Its wings are huge. The bird changes its direction and lands on the side of the basket, and it wobbles a little bit. He is very curious about you and wonders, what are you doing way up here in the sky? He gives you a long look, and you notice he has lovely, kind, deep blue eyes. He gives a little squawk and then flies off again, and he's gone. As you look around you, you see many more birds flying by. All different kinds and different sizes. You look down again and you see lots of little bushes dotted all around. And you suddenly realize that they are not bushes at all. They are the very tall trees you passed and are now flying over. You see a stretch of blue water beneath you. It's a lake, really, but it's so small now that it looks just like a pond. You are flying over fields. What is that that you can see in the field below you? Is it some kind of animal? They look like little dots all moving around. How funny. You are passing clouds now too, all white and fluffy. And you reach out your hand to touch one, and it just goes straight through it but it feels very strange. Although the clouds may look like cotton wool, they are really very misty and watery. Can you feel it? So now, for a little while, just look out of the hot air balloon and see what else you can see. Look to see what is below you and try and figure out how big they really are. Look at the fields you are passing and from up here see how much they look like a patchwork blanket. So just for a few minutes, see what you can see and enjoy having fun and floating in the sky with your spirit guide and the kind elf. Now it's time to return home. And you watch the elf slowly bring the hot air balloon down to the ground. You can hear the sound of the burner as the elf works it. The hot air balloon lands back down on the earth with a gentle bump. You can see the trees again at their normal size. You climb out of the balloon and thank the kind elf for letting you ride with him. And your animal spirit guide takes you back to the clearing and tells you you can visit any time you want to. He will always be here waiting for you. You thank your animal spirit guide for taking you to the balloon ride and for just being with you today. Your animal spirit guide smiles at you and goes on his way, knowing that you will come again. So for now, take a deep breath in and gently breathe out. Again, take a deep breath in and gently breathe out. One more time, deep breath in and gently breathe out. And whenever you are ready, open your eyes and give a big stretch.